Hi, Catherine Peters here again, the Wicker Woman, with another chair caning hint of the day. When you're weaving a hole-to-hole cane seat and you're working on the second diagonal, many times you'll have to put in a fish head, which is two diagonals going into the same hole, like this one. When you're trying to determine which hole you want to put the fish head in, you can lay the strand up and envision it in one hole and then take it out and put it in the other hole and see which looks the most pleasing to you. What I like to do is to put the fish head in a place that will take up and cover up the most wood on the frame. So I chose to put it in this one, this upper hole here. If I had put the fish head in this one, the two diagonals into this hole, the lower hole here, then there would have been a span of wood here that would be showing. And it's just a personal preference, and it's something that each weaver has to take into consideration and make up their own mind regarding. But I prefer to put it so that the fish head and the strands are covering up the most wood as possible on the frame. Well, that's it for now. Stay tuned for more from the Wicker Woman, Catherine Peters.